We're working some medical coverage for you now on Eyewitness News at Noon. Looks like pregnant women who use nicotine replacement therapy to quit smoking may still be harming their unborn babies. A new study in pediatrics found that nicotine gum, patches, and other products significantly increase the child's chance of developing colic after they're born. Doctors say it's another reason for women to try to quit smoking well before they get pregnant.